Hi, this is Lindsay Franklin with RCR Wireless News. I'm here with Ryan from Cycle 30. Thanks for joining me.
Happy to be here.
Great. So tell me what you're showcasing today at CCA.
So what we're talking about is our cloud-based billing platform that's tailored for carriers. So we bill for cable, telecom, wireless, and machine-to-machine.
And tell me what makes you unique. What makes you stand apart from your competition?
Well, three things, really. Our parent company is an operator, so we come from an operator background. So we understand, you know, the pain points, the things that are hurting them from getting to market with certain opportunities. So we can really help other carriers bridge that gap. We also leverage the best technology in the industry. So the latest technology that's available, our user interface is widely regarded as the best in the industry. And then the third thing is our customer service. So we thought that that was something that was sorely lacking in the billing space. So we really made an initiative of our companies to make sure that we had the best customer service, not only for our customers, but for our customer's customer in the industry.
And what trends are you seeing either at the show or just in the industry in general, and how is Cycle 30 kind of keeping in step with?
We're seeing a lot of initiatives moving into third-party spaces like machine-to-machine. So the carriers, you know, the market's saturated, and we recognize that. Now, we're always happy to take over, you know, their current billing infrastructure, and that's one area we do go after. However, we do also want them to be able to win in the new machine-to-machine Internet of Things space, where their legacy billing system probably can't handle it as well as we could.
Yeah.
So we can come in, get them to market faster, really give them a system that allows more flexibility and quicker to market.
All right. Anything else?
I'm just happy to be here at CCA. Thank you.
Thanks for your time.
Thank you.